Good game, guys. Only got +2 on my kill death ratio. That was a tough game. It was definitely a tough game. Try to do my best, but other team had good tactics. They were, you know, they were flanking, they were distracting, they were playing the ground. They presented a lot of options, so they did what they had to do. Wow, is this like serious? Good shit. Good shit, Rage. Everybody's on red. Shit. Good shit, guys. Good shit.
Request confirmed.
They're on the ground, on the ground. Assassination! Can I get this double? Double, baby! And we both had the idea with the shotgun. I got shoddy. Good shit, good shit. Alright, they're all in the... Yo, just bring him in, bring him in. I got shoddy. Alright. Good shit, guys.
Victory.
Good game. So the kill death ratio in that one was 13. That's not bad. Look at that, 18 kills, 5 deaths, 4 assists. I know I went on a shotgun spree. That, unfortunately, you can't see the kills by game, right? Well, 7 kills with the shoddy. We went crazy with that shoddy, man. It was shoddy heaven for that motherfucker. Yeah, no crazy. Do they have in this game? Do they have the weapon sprees? I think so. I know in Halo 3 they had it. I don't know. I forgot in Halo 4. I don't know why that guy Too Spooky left. He was actually pretty fucking good. Look at that, 20-3. I mean, why would he want to leave the game? I don't know. I don't know why he did that. He was a good player, though. Good props to... Props to Spooky. So we have this break, and we're searching for these matches. Let me give a shout-out to the On Blast Show. On twitch.tv/TheOnBlastShow every Tuesday night, 10 p.m. Eastern. You could also catch them on YouTube, on the On Blast Show 2012. Subscribe to that channel. You can follow them on Twitter and like them on Facebook. And let me bring out some of my details here. OBS Malphysex, that's my gamer tag. If you guys do want to play and want to join in, you're more than welcome to just send me a friend request, send me an invite, and you could send it to OBS Malphysex on my Xbox 360. You could visit my YouTube channel and give me a subscribe if you can. I upload all these broadcasts and also, you know, YouTube exclusive content that I produce for that. You can follow me on Twitter at OBS Malphysex, no spaces. And you could also follow the OBS underscore gaming Twitter as well. So yeah, pretty much what we're trying to do, I mean, what I'm trying to do with this stream is make it interactive as possible. You know, I want to play with the viewers. Hopefully one day when we have, you know, enough viewers and we have a, you know, a nice community and a hardcore viewership, we could get some games in. But I mean, we play everything. That's my thing. I mean, you know, right now I don't have a streaming schedule just because work and life is crazy. So whenever I get a chance and I could stream here and there, I try my best. But I mean, for the most part, you know, I'm trying to, you know, just game, hang out,
Infinity Slayer,
and just play any type of game. You know, try to spread the word out. One's trying to flank, guys. Might have some disconnects. Alright, so it's not on our team, so that's good. At least not yet. Alright, we're back.
Infinity Slayer.
What was that? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that about, man? Yo, I can't even pick up the fucking weapon. Ridiculous right now. The lag in this game is fucking ridiculous right now. Like, is this serious? I could practically even fucking get shots off, man. Someone finish that motherfucker off, man. Let's go, guys. Let's do this. Sorry about that betrayal. I don't know what the fuck is going on. This game is laggy as fuck, man. This game's laggy as fuck. It's placing grenades where I don't want to place them. can't play like this.
Teammate joined.
That dude's one shot up there. He's one shot. Come on. Unbelievable, man. Oh man. Sucking shots. One shot. Got him. Up top behind you, bro. Try to take on both of them, but I'm always gonna lose that two-on-one battle. Alright, good stuff, guys. Up top.